Okay, Kira.
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 O kahula ka olelo kapu'uwai. Alaila kapu'uwai ona po'e Hawaii. Hula is the language of the heart, and therefore the heartbeat of the Hawaiian people. This year, Hawaii celebrated its 55th annual Merry Monarch Festival. This is a televised hula competition that gathers dancers from all 8 islands to honor Hawaiian culture and its people. I'm Hawaiian and from Hawaii, and I can tell you personally that the Merry Monarch Festival is a pretty big deal. And today, I will be sharing how the Merry Monarch Festival keeps the Hawaiian culture alive and is a fun event for all people of Hawaii. Now, I listened to all your speeches for the past 2 weeks, so I know you all have culture and you all have traditions. But I also know that sometimes it's not as easy to honor those things as we move into such a modern world. This issue is very prevalent in Hawaii. A lot of our culture has been destroyed due to colonization and just the overall desire to fit in with the rest of America. And this is why we have the festival. Hula is a tradition in Hawaii that dates back to as long to the beginning of our creation. It's the way we communicate with one another. Each movement has a different meaning, and each dance tells a different story. The Merry Monarch Festival is a way for us to appreciate the traditions that have been passed down to us from our ancestors, and it allows us to pass those down to Hawaii's youth so they can continue the cycle for the next generations. Watching the Merry Monarch in itself is a tradition in Hawaii. When April comes around, everyone gathers, whether you're Hawaiian or not, with their friends and family to cheer for their favorite hula halau. Now, I know probably you guys haven't been in a hula halau, but it's just like being a part of a sports team or a club or a church group, maybe. It's a bunch of people who gather to celebrate a common passion. This event is fun for both the participants and the audience. On the one side, being able to perform that passion for a large audience is a feeling like no other, and that's what makes it so special. On the other hand, it's always fun seeing people that you know on the TV, on that stage, dancing their heart out. Personally, every year I see people from my high school or people from my soccer team in the competition, and I can tell they're passionate about it, and it makes me fill with joy seeing them being able to perform it for all of Hawaii. Through the art of hula, the Merry Monarch cultivates Hawaiian culture and allows us to ensure that the Hawaiian traditions will be passed down for many years to come. It spreads aloha throughout all the islands, even if it's just for a short while. Mahalo nui loa.